on the 1 month death anniversary of filmmaker Raj Kaushal, wife and actress Mandira Bedi held a special puja in his memory at their Mumbai home. The couple's two children, son Veer and daughter Tara, also joined the puja with her and remembered their father. Sharing the photo on her Instagram stories, Mandira added the hashtag 30th day along with a folded hands emoji. The photo showed Tara sitting next to Mandira looking at everything that was happening around her. Veer is seen adding ghee to the holy flames along with his mother. Raj Kaushal, who had directed films like Shaadi Ke Laddu and Pyar Mein Kabhi Kabhi, died on June 30th after suffering a heart attack. Mandira and Raj Kaushal had tied the knot in 1999. In 2020, the two had adopted a 4-year-old girl and named her Tara. Just recently, Mandira celebrated her 5th birthday with a special pose. They also had a small celebration for her at home. Posting a couple of pictures, she wrote, 28 July, 1 year today since you came into our lives, sweet, sweet Tara. It's your 5th birthday, my baby. I love you so much. She accompanied the caption with the hashtag begin again. Mandira has been trying to begin again and move on after her husband's sudden demise. She had recently taken to her official Instagram account to reassure all her well-wishers and to remind herself that it's time to begin again. I'm worthy, I'm capable, I'm loved, I'm strong, read Mandira Bedi's note. Sharing the picture of the handwritten note, the actress captioned her post as time to begin again, as she accompanied her post with the hashtag daily affirmation. And with the support of her family, she's finally finding some peace, normalcy and joy in the little things in life.